Now Walmart. For Andre Svechnikov again in back of the goal. He stops in a dime. Lacrosse move. Scores! What a goal! Andre Svechnikov reaches into those bag of tricks for some magic here in the third period. A highlight reel goal.
He has scored some beauties in his young NHL career. But from sheer fashion perspective, well, that beats anybody. Signature moment for a guy overflowing with confidence to try that.
Knocking on the door, Svechnikov out of the corner. In back of the goal, lacrosse move. He scores! He did it again! Andre Svechnikov, his second lacrosse-style goal.
Well, the lacrosse move is now officially international. He did it against the Calgary Flames, a Canadian team at home, but now it's cross customs. It has gotten through immigration and a gigantic goal.
Face off loose for Forsberg. He's got some open ice. Lifts it up and tries to put it in and does. There's the goal he's been looking for. Full speed behind the net. Lacrosse style, upper corner. Forsberg ties it.
Philip Forsberg, oh my goodness. And he's gonna flip it up right there, right in the top of the net, and beats Mike Smith in full motion. Welcome to the club, Philip Forsberg. Oh my goodness.
Zegers behind the net. He knows he's there. He goes right to him. Zegers here. He can. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's in. Oh my goodness. What a goal.
Looks like he's going for the old Michigan. He brings it up. Miller goes to knock it up. He shoots it in front.
Oh,
what
it's
a
Milano.
Pass to Milano. Wow. And you can see Zegers, too. He grabs his head. Look at him. He's like, I can't believe it actually worked.
I've never seen anything like that.
Speechless.
So a minute 15 in. Oh, the lacrosse try again. Are you kidding me? He's done it again. Trevor Zegras, what an answer. The kid is unreal.
You wish there were fans here, even in an opposing building right now. You watch something remarkable like that.
Trevor Zegras, SportsCenter, line one, as he's done it again.
Fowler floats it towards the net, redirected in front by Terry. Pavelka moves over, and they score on the lacrosse move. Zegras from behind the net.
And all Milano has to do is get the heck out of the way. What a play.
He throws it in the net. He doesn't stuff it.
This is just unbelievable. He goes around the right hip of Sonny Milano and slams it.
Jackets get it back. Here Johnson Lee unable to get a stick on it. Look at that. There's the Michigan. Kent Johnson circles the net and then sends it home. It's 3-2 Columbus. Unbelievable.
And he doesn't do the wraparound. He goes for the Michigan, something this kid does all the time in practice. And that's his first Michigan in the National Hockey League. He stuffs it top shelf. Highlight reel goal here. How about that? This crowd is in a buzz.